It was a sombre homecoming, the body of Shane Warne returning to Australia after his sudden death in Thailand. His family was there as a private jet carrying his coffin touched down. So too were people who wanted to pay their respects.
Out of the night sky, the mission to bring Shane Warne home is finally accomplished. After a 9-hour flight from Thailand, the jet carrying his coffin taxis into a hangar at Essendon Airport. Waiting for him, not just a family in mourning, but a public, people giving up their night to pay their respects.
Good to see the plane come in, knowing he's on home soil where he belongs. So, yeah, 100%. Rest in peace, Shane.
Shane Warne's parents were present, Mother Bridget holding a single rose. They joined ex-wife Simone and the children, Summer, Brooke and Jackson, embracing as behind the hangar doors, the casket is transferred from the aircraft into a funeral director's van.
I can't imagine the relief that they would be feeling that he's now back home.
And with that, the family moved on. Son Jackson behind the wheel of his father's favourite car. The 22-year-old had earlier shared on social media happier times on the road. Memories of Dad, he called it. Thank you, everyone, for the overwhelming amount of support, messages and love. The family, along with close friends, will be together again at the end of next week for Shane Warne's funeral. It will be a private service before that very public memorial at the MCG on March 30. The shrine there continues to grow, honouring the man...
Come on, here it comes, 23.
...who had the magic touch, both on and off the field.
Yes! Yeah!
Damien Ryan, Nine News.